Stay with it.
Billy Riddle hits and grunts with his teammates while he plays the dangerous game of football.
Keep fighting.
But last season, he was on a completely different team, facing a very different type of danger. Billy was a missionary in the Sudan.
A rebel group, the Lord's Resistance Army, the LRA group that's out of Uganda, they were wandering around Sudan, and they actually came and looted villages all around mine. They came within 4 miles of my village, and they're just a real dangerous group, a real bad group of guys, evil men, and we had to stay in our base for 2 weeks.
We occasionally see footage of violence in the Darfur region of Sudan, where genocide has killed millions and made millions more refugees. Billy was in a different area of the country. He helped townspeople get food and rebuild churches. He found brutal conditions and overwhelming poverty, but also something surprising: smiles on Sudanese faces.
It's a life-changing experience to go to a place that has absolutely nothing and see happy people. You know, here in America we have so much stuff, and yet we're striving to get more and more, and we're not happy. But you go to a place where they have absolutely nothing besides their friends and their family, and they're very happy because they have love, they have their friendships, they have their family.
Billy stayed in Sudan for 7 months and got malaria twice. But the most memorable moment of his journey occurred during his illness.
The pastor from one of the villages, the village that I had been living in, which was 17 miles away, rode his bike through 110 degree weather, a rickety old bicycle, just to come see me and make sure I was doing okay. Rode 17 miles. And when he got there, you know, I said, "Pastor, why are you here? Why did you come?" And he gave me a hug and he said, "Because you're family." And that's what we do. We take care of family.
Appalachian coach Jerry Moore fully supported Billy's decision to leave the high-profile life of a champion athlete for a tough existence in the Sudan. He had just one request.
He was sitting right over in that corner, and I just asked him to get up and tell our team what he's going to do. And he did. He got up, and you could hear a pin drop in here.
Billy's excited to play one more season with the Mountaineers, but says his primary job isn't to run fast or tackle hard.
I didn't come back to play the game of football. I came back to be with these guys, to be with my team, to be with Appalachian, to be an inspiration to them, to be an inspiration to people, you know, around the community, to say that, you know, there's more things that are more important than the game of football.
We hear people use that phrase so often, but Billy Riddle truly knows what it means.